Appleton Police Department is hoping to reignite tips in a cold case as the grim anniversary approaches. They're putting out a new call for information in the death of 56-year-old Connie Belter. She was found dead in her home back on November 15, 2006. Her family is offering a $10,000 cash reward leading to information that catches her killer.